far discussed two principal topics. First, the web considered as selectivity. Experience considered as what we pay attention to on the one hand and what we ignore on the other. And I showed how the way in which we pay attention to the world creates